dear students, it's time for maths lecture. In today's class, we will cover the remaining questions of exercise 11.1. So open your textbook page number 167. Open book page number 167. Question number 3. Convert into seconds. Convert into seconds. Exercise 11.1 on book page number 167. Question number 3, convert into seconds. We have already discussed how to convert days into hours. In second question, we discussed hours into minutes, and in third question we will convert minutes into seconds. So I am writing the hint here. To convert minutes into second, to convert minutes into seconds, multiply the number of minutes by 6060. To convert minutes into second, multiply the number of minutes by 60. Let us start solving part A. Part A given is 43 minutes. Here the question given is 43 minutes. What is our task? Our task is to convert these 43 minutes into seconds. So let us solve it. First of all, we will write, we know that now, as you know, here minutes are given, so write 1 minute is equals to 60 seconds. If hours are given, write 1 hour. If days are given, then here write that 1 day is equals to, okay, so here minutes are given, so I am writing 1 minute is equals to 60 seconds. This thing we already know. Therefore, according to hint, what we do, if we want to convert minutes into seconds, what we do, we multiply what the number of minutes by 60. By 60 we multiply. So therefore, 43 minutes is equals to, we will multiply this 43 by 60. 43 multiplied by 60 seconds. Now multiply both the numbers. In rough work, arrange both the number column wise and multiply them. So when we multiply 43 by 60 seconds, our product is 2580 seconds. 2580 seconds, that is 2580 seconds. Means 43 minutes. In 43 minutes, how many seconds happens? 2580 seconds. Take this screenshot. Solution is over here. Take this screenshot. Now part B. multiply the number of minutes by 60. So 1 minute is equals to 60 seconds. Therefore 52 minutes will be equals to 52 multiplied by 60 seconds. Now in rough work arrange both the number column wise and get your final answer. Multiply both the numbers. Okay. So when I multiply 52 by 60, my result is 3120 seconds. Take this screenshot of the solution. Next question. Part C. Given is 74 minutes. As we know that 1 minute is equals to 60 seconds. Therefore, 74 minutes will be equal to, we will multiply 74 by 60 seconds according to hint. As we are converting minutes into second, and to convert minutes into second, we multiply the number of minutes by 60. Therefore, I am multiplying the number of minutes here is 74. Therefore, I am multiplying 74 by 60. Now, arrange both these 74 and 60 column wise in rough work and multiply them. So when I multiply 74 by 60, my result is 4440 seconds. It means 74 minutes will be equal to 4440 seconds. Take the screenshot of the solution. Or you can pause the video here, note it down, then play. Now question number D. screenshot. Take the solution, screenshot of the solution. Now we are moving towards question number E. Question number E is 15 minutes 5 seconds. 5 seconds. Here in this question our task is to convert 15 minutes 5 seconds into seconds. But here observe that this 5 second is already in seconds. So no need to convert this into seconds as it is already in second. So we will convert only 15 minutes. We will convert only minutes into second. So observe here. We know that 1 minute is equals to 60 seconds. Therefore, we remember in each solution you need to write both the lines. Okay? Therefore, 15 minutes 5 seconds is equals to 5 seconds are already in second, so we will not touch it. We will just convert this 15 minutes. Now you know that if we convert 15 minutes into seconds, what we need to do? We need to multiply this 15 by 60 according to, and if we want to convert minute into second, we multiply by 60. So we will multiply 60 with only 15. So bracket open, 15 multiply by 60 seconds plus 5 seconds. Now in the next step, solve this bracket. So 15 multiply by 60. What we do, we multiply the number of minutes by 60. So here we will multiply, the number of minutes are 34. We will multiply 34 by 60. Solution, we know that 1 minute is equals to 60 seconds. In the next line, therefore, 34 minutes 22 seconds will be equals to, we will only multiply 60 by 34. 34 multiply by 60 seconds plus 22 is already in seconds, so plus 22 second. Now in the next step, solve this bracket. 34 into 60. Okay, so when I multiply 34 by 60, my result is 2040 seconds plus 22 seconds. Now in the next step, what we will do? We will multiply this 2040 seconds with 22 seconds. So we get our final answer. So here 34 minutes 22 seconds means 2062 seconds. Take the screenshot of the solution. Now next question, question number G. Question number G is 76 minutes 44 seconds. 76 minutes 44 seconds. Our task is to convert 76 minutes 44 seconds into seconds. Solution, we know that 1 minute is equals to 60 seconds. Therefore, 76 minutes 44 seconds take the screenshot of the solution.
Check the answer from backside of your book, okay?
JKML are your homework. Our class is over here. We will meet in next lecture with the word problems. Till then, complete all this work from lecture only.